This is it. Warsaw Beer School of Excellence. How you guys doing? What's up? You guys ready for some practice? We're here at my alma mater, Morristown Beard School. Pretty cool to be back here. Gonna hang out at the lacrossing a little bit, go to their practice, saw the middle school and high school. So this is the campus. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and let's have some fun.
I like this stick.
You like making saves, but you don't like getting shot at. But how do you make a save without getting shot at?
Ooh, that's a good point.
Really excited to be out here with you guys. Obviously, you know, you can't take a day like this for granted. So you always gotta respect and appreciate every day you have to be out here to be healthy and playing with each other and friends and battling for a championship. So this is what you wanna do, right? So if this guy's clamping, what you wanna do is you wanna make that fist, get the scoop of your stick into his mesh, right? So it's not a laser. I'm getting underneath his head. So now he's pushing down, right? He's gonna push down as hard as he can. Then I wanna rip through his mesh.
Trevor, what's your face off head?
Burn FL. It's one of my faves. Set, go. Rip through. There you go. Once again, here, clamp, lift it straight up. Good job. Let's see this. Now clamp, punch it forward. Good. This is really where I got into lacrosse. Played before high school, but you know, this is where I really decided that I want to take it all the way and play in college and play professionally, really.
Thank you, Evan.
All right,
boys, listen. You guys are gonna get some water, and then we're gonna get up and down a little bit. You got 2 minutes. Go.